These are kind of maybe the fishermen I pissed off earlier.
Oh, God damn it, Conrad.
Great, just great. And the good news?
I recognize them.
How is that good news?
I thought you were gonna ask the good news first.
You're such an idiot, Jesus.
Hey.
Alex, what are they gonna do to us?
Don't worry. If they were gonna kill us, they would have done it already.
I'm not just worried about being killed.
Nobody knows you're out here, little lady. You're all alone with us now. Let's make the most of it.
You can go fuck yourself, you piece of shit. You're the little lady.
Jesus, Conrad.
Seems to be getting buddy-buddy with him. Did you see my brother?
No. But I'm sure he's fine. These guys probably just want money or something.
All right. Turn around. Don't let them see your hands. Once we get Julia back, maybe we can take them by surprise. Okay, they're coming.
See what they want to do with us.
Eight seconds. The storm's 8 miles away.
We came here on a boat. Maybe we can take it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a speedboat.
The main guy here. He's got a gun.
If we play our cards right, we can catch him by surprise. Take him out.
If you can distract them, I can sneak around to the speedboat. The dude with the gun won't even realize until I'm long gone. 7 seconds. I can get out through the window. We gotta break these off first.
Too loud. They'll hear it.
We're gonna break them during the thunder.
Good call.
I'll go through the window and get the boat. You guys, distract them.
Conrad, just... stay focused and get to the boat. Okay, let's do it.
With this old junker. Bring them downstairs. Take this. Use it if you have to.
Sit down. Over there. You, right here. Sit. Now.
Arrêtez, bande de cons! C'est mon bateau! Stop!
Ferme-la, ou je te mets mon poing dans la gueule!
Olsen! Come here!
Which one of you is gonna tell me about this Manchurian goo.
Can take care of himself.
All right! Shut the fuck up!
There's no harm in just talking.
You wanna talk? Keep the volume down.
I'm just gonna say it. Fliss has gotta be in on this. She and these guys, they travel in the same waters. She's the captain and they barely laid a hand on her? I bet you told them about the Manchurian gold. They're in cahoots!
Are you out of your mind? How did you come up with this bullshit? How fucking dare you, you overprivileged asshole?
You're all in this together. This was a trap, and you set us up!
Yeah, asshole! Put a cork in it. Sit still, all of you.
Come with me. Find out how long the storm is gonna last. If you try anything, anything fishy, and there'll be consequences. Get it?
Duke of Milan requesting weather update. Over.
Everything okay? Over.
Hey, just requesting any information about this storm you can give us? It's a little bit hairy out here. Over.
Big storm coming in from the east. Gonna hit you pretty hard, but should pass through your coordinates within an hour. You sound a little stressed, Duke. Please let me know if you need assistance, not used to a little weather freaking you out.
Yeah. Okay. A-OK out here. We can handle a couple of puffs and drops of rain. Thanks for the info. We'll see you for drinks back on shore in a couple of days.
Ticket out.
Brad stays hidden. Better off down there than with these psychos.
Oh yeah, great. He could get killed down there.
Brad's a big boy. He'll be okay. And it's probably better for us if he stays put for now.
Thank you. everyone's still alive. Things could have been quite different. You appear to have saved somebody. A bold move that paid off, this time. But does this make the rest of your group more vulnerable? I dare say we'll find out, Kind-hearted creature I am, I'd like to offer you some forewarning of what's to come. Tempted? Okay then, we will turn to the Bard for inspiration. The Merchant of Venice, Act 2, Scene 7. The Prince of Morocco pulls a scroll from the eye of a skull and reads, "All that glisters is not gold. Often have you heard that told." Anyway, now that you've reached a point of significant distress, I presume you're eager to get back to your story. But here's a thing. Everything may not be entirely as it seems. Probably shouldn't have said that.
La porte! La porte! Vite! La porte!
Tire la tête d'animal.
I did not sign up for a trip to Crete Town.
Pourquoi on se tire pas d'ici? Je préférerais être n'importe où qu'ici. J'ai plus vraiment envie de savoir ce qu'on va découvrir là-bas.
Continue.
What are these guys gonna do with us now?
Ah, merde!
Orson, y'a une porte ici.
Okay, all of you, into the room.
Fucking place.
It has to have something to do with the Manchurian gold. We're not far from those coordinates.
Maybe this is the ship that was carrying the gold.
Guess it's a possibility. We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
Conrad went to get us help. We should wait for him.
Well, I hope he figures out how to get himself to our new coordinates.
So, what's the status of the Duke? I saw one of the goons take something out of the boat.
Distributor cap. Makes the engine work. The Duke of Milan is a floating brick without it. We need to get it back.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find in this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss? I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys, or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us, so, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well,
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool.
This is very strange. I wonder why they all left it behind.
Give me a minute. I'm gonna see if I can get it off. Stripped. Not gonna work that way.
Denis, tu fouilles les soutes.
Les soutes? T'es sérieux? T'as vu l'endroit? Ça tombe en ruine, Olson. Et j'ai pas les outils pour y arriver.
Fais ce que je te dis. Et c'est tout.
Va te faire foutre.
Quoi? Qu'est-ce que t'as dit?
Rien. Trop du cul.
Arrêtez ça.
Ta gueule, Junior. Tu restes ici et tu surveilles les prisonniers.
Prisonnier.
What do you think?
I can't get it open.
Over here.
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
Yeah, this is the way out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Sure, I agree. Fliss, wanna do the honors?
There's gotta be some stairs around here.
Jeez, maybe this is what's scary. Weird that they all just vanished.
It's like they were just snapped up right in the middle of whatever they were doing. You think Conrad's made it?
He can be pretty resourceful when he puts his mind to it.
That's not really an answer.
Well, then, sure. I think Conrad's made it.
Oh, great.
Big boat, big engine.
What is this place?
It's the engine room.
Well, is there anything we can use down here?
No. This is just an old piece of junk. The Duke has a newer engine. We're just gonna have to get the cap back. I wonder where everyone went.
Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party.
Get it.
We need to be careful.
This could be our only chance.
Others!
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
We're gonna follow them. Don't let them out of your sight. What are we doing? I thought we were following them.
Gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them. I got this.
Why do I need to see this now? Alex, have you been leading us in circles?
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Please, relax. Just messing around.
What is it?
Ugh. See for yourself.
Ugh.
Hey! According to this, today is beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning. Hey, easy with that. We shouldn't be screwing around right now.
I guess you never know. We might have to use it.
This place.
I'm thinking we gotta go through here. What? What?
There's something in here with us. Did you hear anything? I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me! All right, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
What do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before. Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
There's no such thing as ghosts.
Oh, ghosts? There are ghosts now?
Well, no. There's no such thing as...
Well, you know that, and I know that, but do the ghosts know that? What is this?
Human?
What is the deal with this place? Okay, leave. Now! Leave!
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked? What's the matter? What is it?
Look!
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here? Can we please hurry? I'm done sightseeing.
Roger that. Making that sound?
What sound?
Oh. Why so spick and span? Any medicine we find in... Aspirin. They got a lot of problems, but a headache ain't one.
Oh, that better not be a veiled reference to me, mister.
Fuck!
Hey, this is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it. Why did you touch it? Oh, this does not look remotely safe.
Why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it!
Take off! Leave that alone.
You don't even know what you're doing. You just do whatever he tells you, don't you?
Stop. Fucking place is cursed.
Look at this. What was that noise?
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you. Olsen!
Please, you don't have to do this. Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about. Where did all your friends go?
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
Olsen? Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
What was that?
C'est quoi ce bordel?
Hello? Is anyone there? That can't be a good sign. Jesus, what happened down here?
Hello? Who's there? This can't be good. This is Julia's. They were here. Okay. They were here. Shit on a shamrock. What happened here?
Hello? Up, B-boy. Buck up. Close. Maybe they're through here. Need something to help me get up there. Okay, now that's just vindictive.
Alex? Julia? Hello? Skeletons. Skeletons. Skeletons? Where's the skin, guys? Where'd all the skin go? You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this. Alex? Julia?